The firm, British Maritime Technology, have been commissioned by the Department of Transport to run tests using a model of the Herald of Free Enterprise in a special tank. But they say the current inquiry won't cover detailed research that they suggested to ferry operators, including Townsend Torreson, last year after a previous ferry disaster. They say such research would probably result in a recommendation that vehicle decks be sectioned off, which would affect capacity and loading times. Townsend Torreson say they weren't contacted by BMT last year, but they will now consider their proposals.